key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, no more.
Holy shit! What the
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you. No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Why did you deceive us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
So, I noticed something kind of weird about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It was one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through. It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. Hit me with my fingers. Wait a minute. I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. I said it was okay. Meaning, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you.
What does it mean? Jesus.
I think Hannah dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
No, that's... Michael, it's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
I trust you.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something. Josh! Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here. Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Hey,
No.
Chess, what the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Yeah.
Chess, I need to tell you something. And I don't want to freak you out. But there's some kind of thing on the mountain. It's not human. It's like a monster.
It came after me.
Jess.
It fucking pulled me down here into this fucking nightmare.
Jesus Christ. I'm sorry. Don't freak out, please.
Oh, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess. Thank you. this.
Many years ago, my grandfather hunted those possessed by the curse. But there was one that eluded him. The fiercest of all, the Makapiju. It was a terrible thing, and my grandfather could not defeat it. Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain, until a cave-in trapped them in and woke the curse again. And there were dozens of men, no food, no light, and In that blackness, the hunger came. They were consumed by their abominable cravings and driven mad. Murderers. Cannibals. Eating human flesh. And if you kill this monstrous thing, the spirit is released and swirls the mountain like an evil wind waiting to possess again. You best not kill them, I have tried. You can only trap them, taunt them with fire. And after all these years, after many moons and many hunts, the Makapichu still roamed free, out of my grasp, beyond my reach. Until one night, a year ago, I was finally able to get him in my sights. But we were not alone in the woods that night. While I was tracking the Makapichu, it was tracking something else. The Makapichu forced your friends over the mountain. There was nothing I could do. I couldn't save your friends, but I could avenge them. I hunted the Wendigo down and I doused it with fire. The Makapichu was dead.
If we stay out here, come on.
Awful way to go.
Not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh,
go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
Oh shit!
Stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you.
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
Where's Matt? Is he okay? Are they done looking at him? I'm just a little worried because, you know, I'm his girlfriend. Did he tell you that? I mean, I probably wasn't his favorite person there for a couple minutes, but he knows how devoted I am to him. He knows. He said he knows, right?
Your friend Ashley, she told us she tried to help you. She said she heard you calling out.
Not me. Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.
Spare me over till another year.
have a visual on a survivor. One survivor, repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck.
Stay back! Stay back! No! Stay back!